guys, have you ever read a book or watched a movie and you think you have the crime solved, but then all of a sudden you don't? Well, I just finished a book that I usually read the last chapter and then okay. But this one, I did not read the last chapter. And guys, it killed me. So let me know what your guys' favorite mystery books are or any type of genre. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.